here in the Marines. All right, we played with Smoker and Dream. We played with Garth and Dream. Time to play with Kizaru. Kizaru has two costumes, which is the normal one with a tie and another one without a tie. It's just... And like the stripes are like kind of different. That's pretty much it. Let's go, Kizaru! You at 71? What the fuck? Alright, CP9's World Government, Shadow Age, you take it. Okay. World Government! Alright, got Bartholomew, Mikuma, and Garp. Kizaru special, I mean, Kizaru's taunt is, he tries to get on the phone. Bam, 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 take over area completely, yo, like, come on, yo. Like I said, he cracks his neck. Neutral. 1, 2, 3, 4, bam. Neutral. Neutral ending in triangle. 1, 2, 3, 4, bam, bam. 1. Ah. 1, 2, 3, bam. The sword. That's in the triangle. 1, 2. Oh wait. 1, 2, bam, 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 bam. Very easy. You won't get hit. Or anything like that. The triangle. Oh wait. Well, his first special is the mirror. Die. With crewmates. Kizaru's first, his neutral triangle is... Destroys everything. His triangle, and the square. And you can guide the light. Fucking... Buggy, what the fuck? His tag team super. What? Alright, his air combo. Yep. Air combo. That. Buggy's being a bitch right now. Second special. Jesus Christ. Kuma, I'm gonna be over there in a minute. I'm just kinda see. Oh, well, Kuma is there. What's kind of thing? Are you a Kuma or a Pacific? Oh, Anil is here. Really? Pirate Warriors 2, Anil and Kizaru had a unique ass fucking interaction, Joe.
そう。手配所にない顔だよね。何者だい？我は雷。雷？おお、こりゃ厄介だね。ねえ。<笑>
やろう。
Alright, time to basically... Oh, it's past fifth. No, it's not school, man. It's past fifth. I think it's still call me crewmate because of passive pistols. Triangle and square. You can keep holding it. I mean, move from this fucking area yet, Joe. We hate that shit. Fuck off. Alright, let's do this. Where you going? Come back here. Become one with the light, Anil! Fuck's sakes. Nightmare mode is, boy, I swear it's built different. Even the grunts have durability. Man, you gonna, you have to catch me, yo. Ah! Damn, Joe's fast. God! That pissed me off. I ain't gonna lie. Fuck. Nah. Frankie, you stole my shit anyway. your ass back. Fucking face! Oh! Mirror! In the nightmare mode, these motherfuckers got armor on top of armor, so you better be dishing some fucking damn power with fucking these people. Fuck off! I don't care. The light? Bellamy! Oh yeah, Bellamy, you're dying. No, it ain't over yet. Ben, where you going? Can't see? She never stopped fighting for no damn reason. Become one with the light. And also you can do this too. I'm just happy to just come around you. So that way no one gets near you. So they have like their little special armor and stuff. Jobber asset. Saw this little sneaky ass go down here. Don't care.
Oh,
down, boy. Fuck.
God, that was tickled the hand really long down.
I said nightmare really pushes your like your limit and your fucking strength. It really does. In nightmare mode, you gotta unlock everybody on your team as possible. Because you cannot, you can, but it's gonna be hard a little bit, but you cannot do this shit alone. You need motherfuckers in your team to take over these fucking areas. You want everybody on your fucking team. You want to get the kings up. You want to get everything up. You want to do everything possibly to help everybody out. You gotta work as a damn team on this damn nightmare mode. God damn it! Yeah, that's nice. Hey, start taking over the fucking area. Fuck's in tomorrow, bro. Ryluigi, you're not going to the area, Ryluigi. Gonna track you. This Uncle Cannon! That's the egghead, you bastard! Stop spamming that! Keep going, then! Yeah, when they in that armor form, they awakening, they take damn a little to no damage. Really. See what I mean? Oh, no, you in the corner, Joe. Ah! God, this fucking eventual ass. Yeah, Rob Lucian will spam that, Joe. Like, he really will. Right here, Rob Lucian. Right in your face, Rob Lucian. Become one with the light, Rob Lucci. Become one with the light. Thank you. Piss me off with that damn miss. I be hating those damn prevent so-and-so from reaching a certain area. Those are the most annoying as fucking missions in this damn game, Joe. Because the NPC just let the motherfucker just go right past him. Don't even fight him or nothing. Just let him go past him. Kind of like that scene from Spider-Man.
He stole the guy! Stop that guy! Stop! He's got my money!
Thanks.
What the hell's the matter with you? You let him go!
Cut him off in the lobby and call the cops!
You could have taken that guy apart. Now he's going to get away with my money.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Change costume to the new world. Black Bay Pirate, White Bay Pirate, Marine Headquarters. What the fuck? We banging justice in this bitch. Who on my team? Oh yeah! Let's go!
You done says we kill.
Let's go! One of them. He's right there. So I go down here and take up from the other side. Burgess! One more time! Become one with the light, Burgess! It's okay to step into the light! And then we just end it here. Oh! There's Tiger Jewels, bitch! I'm pumped. Let's go. I got you, Hachin. Bitch! Y'all help Jinbei out! Oh, teacher's here. More comets! Teach, where you going? Come on with the light, Teach. Where you at? It can chase you, Teach. We running in this bitch, justice, nigga. Yeah, bye. I don't know that Hachi. You get one more way. Okay, Jinbei, so Yashu did. Exactly. Destructive power! Then kill him. Thank you. Now I keep the ammo thing going. How many fucking moves you got in that combo? You definitely have. What the fuck, Akino? Thank you. Hachin is gonna take over that side, and I guess the admiral's us, we take over this side. God damn it. Okay, I'll go fight. What the fuck? I'm very interested in Fujitora's backstory. I'm one with the light, you fucking grunt! Alright. Thank you. Bam! Justice in this bitch! I'm here to help, Jinbei! Tell me to defend the area, and then you got to defend your damn self. The light you did wrong. Come back. Thank you. Why are y'all just standing there? I'm one with the light white beard. It's okay. It's okay, white beard. All right, and got an F.